Hello, hello, hello again, and welcome to another episode of Tea and Tarot with Tanya. This is for my Cancer Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. This is for July 15th through July 31st. This is a you versus them reading in love. So this is going to be for my Cancers and the person that you're thinking about right now. Where there is a person that you're already committed to, a person you have a crush on, a person that you dislike, a person you're in a situationship with. What's Cancer's energy right now towards the person they're thinking about, Spirit? More for Cancer. That's too many, Spirit. One more for Cancer. And how they're feeling about their partner. Or the person that's on their mind right now. And how is Cancer's person feeling about them right now? What is Cancer's person's energy right now? Cancer's person's energy right now. This Cancer person's energy. I get one more for the way Cancer's person. That's two. But I'll take them. Okay, what is the mutual energy between? Okay. One more for the mutual energy between Cancer and their person. I get one more for the mutual energy. That's too many, Spirit. One more for the mutual energy for Cancer and their person. How does Cancer and their person feel about each other? How does Cancer and their person... Okay, so at the bottom of the deck, I have Three of Wands. I feel like you guys are looking towards your future. You're waiting for your ships to come in. Okay, Cancer. So I feel like there's some type of tower moment that has come about. It had to do with some type of lies, some type of deception, some type of secrets. I feel like you've been enlightened to the truth about this person. And whatever truths came out caused a tower moment. Okay, and the Six of Pentacles, this is about equal give and take. Maybe there were some lies about some money, some lies about equal give and take. But I feel like you've become guarded. And you have put your guard up in your King of Swords energy. If it's not coming with truth and clarity, you're not trying to hear nothing. Okay, let's find out what's going on with Cancer and their person. How's Cancer feeling about their person for July 15th through July 31st, Spirit? One more time. Cancer and their person. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Okay. We have the Ten of Cups at the bottom, so I feel like this has to do with some type of family commitment. Could be a marriage. Okay. Yeah, so we have the Ace of Pentacles in reverse. No longer wanting to give to this. No longer wanting to offer to this situation anymore. What's this moon? What's this deception? Okay. So I feel like the Empress was being deceptive. So this could be the mother of your kids. If this is, this can go either way. It could be the father of your kids as well. But I feel like this is someone who is a long-term commitment or some type of marriage. And it could be the mother or the father of your kids that had, you no longer want to get to this situation. Yeah, so I have the King of Swords again. I feel like this is your energy. You're standing your guard. If you're not going to get truth and honesty from this Empress, you're not trying to move forward. You're seeing things for what they are. Okay. So I have the Sun and the High Priestess. So I feel like you're using your intuition. I feel like you're getting wish fulfillment. I feel like you're getting enlightened here. And I feel like the longer you keep your guard up, the longer that you investigate, the longer you look for clarity, you're getting more and more enlightened about the lies and the deception that this person has been bringing forth. And you're no longer wanting to put into this. This person could have initials B or J in their name. T-O. Yeah, but I feel like you're using your intuition. Spirit is guiding you. God is guiding you. God is allowing you to see these deceptions that are being brought towards you, Cancer. Yeah, so I have the Magician in reverse and the Page of Swords in reverse. No longer stalking or looking into anything. No longer wanting to manifest in this relationship. No longer searching, looking for information. Just, I feel like you're just giving up. Okay, so for your partner, I feel like you have the Four of Pentacles in reverse, no longer holding on. I feel like this person has Nine of Wands. They're guarded, they're defensive. They may want to still put one more fight in. They still have a fight left, but they're blocked. They're blocked. They're guarded. They're holding on. I feel like they're emotional right now. And they're really thinking about walking away. But they're trying to figure out what choices and options they have if they walk away. What's this Four of Pentacles in reverse here for Cancer's partner? Cancer's person? What's this Four of Pentacles in reverse? Cancer's person. Okay. And so I have the Ten of Swords and the Ace of Wands. They feel stabbed in the back. They feel cut out, but they still have passion for you. They're hurt, but they still have passion. I feel like they're still trying to hold on. They don't really want to walk away. But I feel like they either stabbed you in the back or they feel stabbed in the back. Yeah, so they went within themselves. They've withdrawn. I feel like they might have even withdrawn sex as well. They're not as passionate. They're not offering sex as well. They cut off any type of emotion, sexual contact, anything that has to do with emotions. What's this Queen of Cups spirit? Yeah, the Hierophant. So I feel like they've really been going within about whether or not they want to continue to be in this commitment or if they want to move forward, because they have choices and options. The Nine of Wands, I do feel like they're guarded. They do have fight left in them. I feel like they're confused right now. They're all caught up in their head about whether or not to stay, whether to move forward. If they decide to move forward, how do they move forward? Do they try to save this commitment? Do they continue to work at this commitment, marriage, whatever it is? Okay. And this is Queen of Wands in reverse for the mutual energy spirit. This Four of Wands in reverse and the World in reverse. I feel like you guys are both coming to a place where you're no longer feeling passion for this. You're no longer happy about this relationship. I feel like you guys are this commitment is over. Like you guys both want to walk away and you want to put an end to this cycle. I feel like you're tired of going around in this circle. Okay, so I have the Eight of Pentacles and the Ten of Cups. This is still working towards the marriage or the commitment. So I have the Queen of Pentacles. This is someone who's stable. But it came out in reverse, so this is not being stable. The relationship is not stable. Yeah. So Cancer, here you are, your energy. It's not stable. There's no stability here. There's deception and lies here, and deception and lies could be issues over money. It's going to cause this tower moment, and you no longer want to work towards this relationship anymore, Cancer. You no longer want to put into this. Your person still wants to work towards you, but you no longer want to put into it. There's too many lies. Too much deceit. Okay. So, Cancer, we're going to leave it there. Thank you again for tuning in to another episode of Tea and Tarot with Tanya. Please like, subscribe, comment, share. If you want to leave donations or if you'd like to get a personal, all the information is down below in the description box. And until next time, peace and love.